2013.
Too many points won that way, but we love it when we do. Jun Mizutani running them all down like he's chasing a frisbee out there for some of these shots. Point of the match, just incredible. The big backhand, the serve placement, and the start of this point even right off the bat. Spinny shot, we've got counterattacks. Tough way to win the point here. What a move here from Mizutani, way behind the table. The fishing shot, baseline. Counterattack from the ground. One more counterattack, dude, Mizutani, what just happened? He finds the baseline from near the barrier and sneaks it past Lin Gaoyuan. If that's not point of the day, I must have missed something, and I've watched everything from the first point. After all of that work from Ovtrov, what a rally, grunting back and forth. Power of the ball had gone a few times each way. You can barely even keep track of it. And after all that work, finishing shots right off the bounce. Mizutani just does not die. Look at this again. If that's not rally of the day, I don't know what is.
Wow, what a change of direction there. Decisive decision there, made by Mizutani. Cross-court block there. So solid.
Here's where I am.
Oh, incredible change of direction from Jun Mizutani. The ball was zipping around the court out there. Crikey, both of them hitting it so hard.
Survived this. He had a snake. I thought he gave up. Not quite a snake. A swooping shot from under the table goes passive. Mizutani, this is what he is made of. This is the signature Mizutani play. And for the first time in a long time, he felt unafraid to me to fish as long as he had to earn that forehand attack. He didn't rush a counterattack from the backhand, just kept one shot after another deep on the table. Relentless fishing.
Almost like a Pyrrhic victory. You win one point, you think, great, yeah. I'll do it again, and you lose the next five. So I don't think Wang Hao will be too worried at losing that point.
No.
But I'm sure he'd rather have won it.
See what they can do here. They're going to try to circle the table. Tani with the backhands around the umpire's chair. And they've done it 360 degrees and over the head. And that is the match. A great way to finish. The crowd loves it. And a strong performance. Jun Mizutani dominating here in game six, 11 points to two. And in front of everybody on live TV, they've circled the table. One of the toughest tricks in table tennis.
Spin from Mizutani, changing the direction, acceleration, everything, he mixed it brilliantly. Played by Mizutani with his topspin forehand.
World Tour Grand Finals champion.